Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
I can't even believe it's been 4 years.
It went so fast.
Gaining a million fans and
everywhere you go, you get noticed, and it's just, I don't know, it's a different feeling.
I mean, the campus, the coaches, the fans, my teammates. I mean, I wouldn't want to spend 4 years with anybody else. Even though I haven't been here for 4 years, this 1 year has just been, you know, I can't even describe how impactful it has been for me.
It's meant a lot to me, being that I've met some amazing people, and my journey has been one of a kind. I came in freshman year, you know, as freshmen are, and I've blossomed into this great player that I never thought I could be.
It's been some good times, some great memories. All the years I've been here, all the way back to the senior class that went to the first Final Four, and then last year, especially this year, it's been a great deal playing with them. It's a great group of women.
Just like so much fun every day. It's always fun and laughing, and we like really enjoy each other. It's just happy.
They've built me into the person that I am today, and the senior that I am for my underclassmen today. You know, they showed me the ropes. They showed me how it was done each and every year. I've gained something from every senior that's left before me.
From freshman year to now, it's been amazing. I've met a lot of new people. The fans have been amazing. Just the relationships that I've had and made with the fans, they've been amazing, so thank y'all. To play for these group of people every day, it's just been an honor, honestly. We play hard for you guys, and of course for ourselves and the coaches, but you guys make a difference for us, and we want you to know that you guys are greatly appreciated. And we want you guys to keep on being there for us every game, home or away, just like you always have been, and just thank you.
Well, one, I want to say thank you to all the fans. I appreciate every last one of y'all, from the messages and the talks after the games, pictures. I enjoy it all. But I want y'all to know that we're going to bring y'all the championship. So shine.